grand finals. Lightwork coming up from loser's bracket. All Pieces got to do is just take these three clean games, and he can walk away a happy man. I don't think Lightwork's going to give it to him that easily, though.
Yeah, we'll see how this
goes. So here we go. We got a set.
It could be a long one, too.
I'm predicting it will be. Everyone strap yourselves in. That's going to be interesting to see how neutral B, Korn's neutral B affects Rob's gyro.
It sort of negates the fact that gyro's there some of the times.
Peaks is going for the Rob reflector read. Just generally not a safe thing to do.
No, it is not.
Nice. When Korn's kind of... Oh, nice. I like the B-reverse. When Korn's just kind of hopping around doing those air dodge stuff, you kind of just got to... let him, you know?
Yeah. Don't go.
There's no point. There's no point. It's just going to jump away and do a pin, so... Nice. Safely landing away from that. Nothing to do. Oh, yeah. You're going to have to respect that. Yeah.
Ooh.
Yep.
Korn tracks a hard punch.
Got a chainsaw for a sword, you know.
It's not even right. It covers half of Smashville.
You never want to jump in those situations either.
Yeah.
He knows what he's doing.
Okay. Lightwork making it pretty tough for Peaks to just even stay on stage, you know. Once he gets him off, he's just pushing that disadvantage state so hard.
Mm-hmm. Down tilt jab.
Oh, nice fair. Just like, get out of here. Nice. Nice clean up smash just to punish that RCO leg.
Gyro from a good distance too.
Yeah, it just seems like it's just all about how, you know, it sucks when you're at the mercy of playing against a character that just has so many weird things that you got to look out for. Yeah. And it doesn't really depend on what they do. It's more so like how you play around it, right?
Yeah, and her design is so much different than the average character.
Right, right. So. Lightwork's going to take that first game. Survival.
I wonder what Lightwork banned.
Maybe like... Actually, I don't know.
Game two, Town and City.
Yeah, let's see how this goes.
Nice up close there. Going for the raw up smash.
He almost connected it too.
Yeah, I mean, it seemed like it would be a combo. Nice laser just to keep the damage going. This seems like it's a bit of a tough matchup for Rob. You know, he's just got such a big body, and the disjoints is always tough for Rob to deal with. Especially, I mean, Cloud easily being his worst matchup. So, okay. Just getting ridiculous amounts of invincibility from that counter. That.
Lightwork getting.
Okay. That gyro made that save.
Didn't even punish it, yeah.
That was beautiful setup.
That's all you need. Just that light neutral beat. Just get that full hop tipper. Nice.
Nice grab.
Nice. Waits for the air dodge.
And he gets it.
It's an even game.
really knowing how you can capitalize on her pin when, or Horn's pin when you miss. That's the big factor.
Right, right. It's hard though, even when they, when, like getting a grounded pin, they still have so many options out of it, right? Like the kick back either way, or you can
you can just jump up, or you can try and see if they'll drop shield, you know, you never know.
That's why Lightwork seriously thinks this character is top five. I think everyone thinks he's a little insane for that, but, you know, he's out here proving himself, you know.
When I was at Canada Cup, I actually got to play a bit with MKLeo, and he thinks same thing for Korn.
That's nuts.
Yeah, so maybe Lightwork's not crazy. Maybe I can see something we don't.
Luckily, Peek's not getting hit by the tipper there. Oh, that could have been an F smash.
I think Peek's read
that. That was actually smart. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, he would.
Definitely not what he wanted, but he's still in this. Oh, nice. Up there, going right through the pin.
Close to killing Rob, but not yet.
Rob's a heavy guy. He's got all kinds of gadgets that weigh so much inside of him, just jumbling around.
Yeah. Great gyro placements. Oh, it's going to land on the platform. I'm sure that's
super tense. Oh, just tried to read a roll. That's twice I've seen that tonight. Someone looking for a roll on Lightwork and him just not giving it to them. Oh, yeah, that's all it is. 8 frames, baby. Okay, Lightwork switching to Fox.
Whoa, we got a...
This is all you, man. What do you got to say about this? Have you ever seen this before?
I have never seen this.
I've never seen
this
before.
To be honest, Lightwork
either.
Can't even do the short hop up airs with Fox.
He can't?
He literally can't.
Why not?
Because he plays with GameCube, and you have to like play with Claw if you want to use a GameCube controller.
Unless you switch your controls. I jump with Z. I can do it easy.
Yeah, you can do that. I don't think he does that, though.
Well, how do you do it?
I use Pro Controller. That's how I can do short hop up airs.
What's that? Not yours?
No, it's not.
Oh.
And I know this, I think this matchup is 55-45 to 6-4. So, like, Fox definitely can get in and just completely overwhelm Rob.
Lightwork just gonna rando switch to Fox
just
and just
throws out that up smash.
Take that first stock, only taking 25%. Just leave it to Lightwork, man.
I definitely need to take notes on this. I don't know how he's doing it.
Well, you know. Sometimes it's not even about the Fox things he's doing. He's just
it's about
just
how he knows how Peek's works.
Yeah, it's not even you can't even really in a game like this you can't even really look at it as so much as Rob Fox. It's Lightwork versus Peek's, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, that's smart.
I feel like this guy can play any character.
Yeah. He's proved that he can at this point. The only reason anyone can say they are the best of their character in Windsor is because Lightwork doesn't play them.
Pretty much. Looks like I might have to be money matching him and Fox did this later.
Might have to.
I saw Noodles doing it too.
I was going to say Noodles might want to do that too.
Noodles was playing some friendlies. And Lightwork was putting up a fight.
With Fox?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Up there almost catching that Fox. Not super sure why Lightwork thought to switch to Fox. Maybe he's just like, eh, why not? But
it is a good matchup for Fox.
Oh my gosh. Just missing that up smash.
Yeah, that's not
even though he got it.
I don't even know if Lightwork knows, like, can even do, like, Fox down or up smash. Like, I don't know if he knows Fox. That was really good.
Know that. Everyone knows that. Everyone's with that watch that's watched a Larry Lur game knows that.
I don't think he's ever watched a Larry Lur game. Not even joking, he told me that.
He's missing out, man. Larry Lur's sick. Shout out to Larry Lur.
Let's go, Larry.
Let's go, Larry. Alright, we got the bracket reset at Lightwork. Survival. All right, Lightwork choosing to stay Fox. Game one of this bracket reset. Here we go on Smashville. Oh my gosh,
he's all over this guy. Peaks really needs to stay away from him, get the gyro set up, and start his own neutral.
It can be so hard though to stay away from Fox. He can just stay on you all day, right? Like he's one of the faster characters in the game. He's gonna be running everywhere and like dash attack, grab. But to be a dash attack or grab, like he's gonna get on you.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Got the jab reset. Opting to go for the safer grab option.
Goes for the air dodge right there, but
didn't exactly need to.
Yeah, he could have gone for upper.
And Lightwork doesn't play this character, so we're just gonna say that was fine.
That's all you can say, really.
Yeah, like oh my gosh, Laser does so much damage.
How much was it?
He was at 4% before he did it, and then he was 22 after. I was like, what?
That was beautiful.
The dare spike into the up tilt.
Zero hit the balloon, then still fell on.
That's awesome. Peek's looking cute. Yeah, I meant it like that. Alright, getting back on the stage safely. Oh, and just a perfect shield to run up smash. Because Fox can do that.
Look at those pivot shields.
Yeah, you can't do that, can you?
I can do that.
Oh, you can!
Lightwork's trying to show off to everyone, though. He thinks he's so stylish.
Look at him. He's in the all Celtics gear. He thinks he's stylish. He's even wearing the Celtic.
Yeah.
That's Fox, and that's going to take it for...
Peaks made some great adaptions.
Finally putting his name up on the board. We're going to see if Lightwork's going to switch back to Corrin. That would make the most sense. Lightwork trying to style on us all out here.
Hey, Dan.
Yeah.
Didn't he win with the Corrin? Oh, I thought he won one with the Corrin in the reset already.
He 3-0'd him in the reset.
Oh, okay.
In the first one. And now it's a bracket reset. So now we're 1-0. Back to Corrin.
I thought we played 6.
This is not surprising. And now this is weird, right? Because, you know, now he's adapted to Fox, and now he's just bringing back to Corrin. It's like, obviously he had those other two games to adapt to the Corrin, but it's like,
yeah,
this is kind of annoying, you know? Like,
yeah, you can't really grasp your mind about what you want to do.
Right. But it seems like he's not overly worried, you know.
Yeah.
All right, these guys are playing pretty safe. Oh, I was going for that charge up smash.
Oh, that's back at that.
Oh,
catches that covered everything.
Catches the air dodge at the up B.
He had to get hit by something there.
Oh, nice. Catching him with that up air. That's the smart thing to do when you see Corrin just going for that charge F smash. You don't go on a stage. You just get off and you. Oh, yep. That's why you don't air dodge. Saw here first, folks. Don't air dodge against Corrin. Against a character like Rob, who's generally going to be so gyro heavy, like counter kind of just makes it so much more ridiculous. You know what I mean?
Yeah, it does. Grab. She grabs the jab.
Oh.
And that's sad.
Oh, I didn't get the down tilt up in time.
Oh,
yeah.
I think he wanted to roll, but that was...
Would have caught him anyways,
yeah.
The tipper. Probably better that he didn't roll.
Yeah.
Oh, Rob, unfortunately, not fast enough to catch Corrin off of his...
Yeah, there's probably like...
Oh,
like
missed the tech. Oh, he still makes it back!
He's good.
I honestly didn't think he would. I thought he was running out of fuel. jab just gets countered.
I don't understand counter. Like, sometimes that kills at 60, sometimes it doesn't kill at 120.
It's a dumb move. That's all you need to know. Nice grab. Just to throw him off stage, just to put him in disadvantage there. Oh, nice up air to catch him. Oh my gosh, that was so weird. Because he didn't tech the first one, he teched the second one after. He's sitting at 4H here. Which,
yep.
Oh, just missed the tech. That was a tough one to tech.
Yes, it was. Look at Rob clapping his robotic hands there. Super fast.
Alright, game three, this bracket reset, grand finals. We're going up to town and city. Smart choice. Benefits both the players pretty evenly.
Yeah. Especially the pins, tipper pins on the side of the stage versus on town.
Yeah.
The last ones are pretty close to the stage.
To the blast zone?
Yeah, the stage is pretty close to the blast zone, so tipper pin kills easier.
Yeah, yeah.
Faster, I mean.
Oh. Nice.
Doesn't even need to DI that one. Oh, that's gonna be stock.
Oh, just a good old jump read just to take that stock super easily.
Yeah. See what Peaks wants here. You think he wanted that jab?
I don't think he did, but I don't think it was the worst thing that could have happened.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Like, we're going for it all there.
He's just trying to take this one to game four.
I'm surprised he didn't go for the down air shit. The down air.
Oh yeah.
Suicide. Oh.
And that's
there
that's
it is.
It.
Commentator curse, right?
Say something and it's done.
Yeah, yeah. Alright. Light work corn looking pretty crispy.
Switch back to Fox.
Let's see the Fox.
Let's make things interesting.
Play it.
Can you guys hear like everything?
Peaks having mad talk.
Peaks got mad smack talk on deck. I hope you guys can hear everything.
Yeah. It's supposed to motivate you to
just let it be known I've been talking as if they can't hear what I'm saying. So it's purely unfiltered, unadulterated content for those watching. We keep it real here. Saints Gaming Live.
Yeah.
Let's go.
We're a professional.
Potentially the last game of the night. But hopefully not for our
I
want to
see
Peaks.
That Fox.
Bro, you get to see Fox every day. Like, what do you want? Oh, yep. See, that's a situation where you just don't want to air dodge.
Yeah.
It's hard to say.
Puts you in the air.
Yeah.
Don't jump or air dodge. Just fall down and hope you'll live.
Yeah. Just, or something. That's it. Oh, that's really frustrating, I can see. The gyro just completely not doing anything, just getting completely stopped by pin or F-smash, and F-smash still connecting.
Yeah.
Super frustrating.
Now Lightwork's got gyro in hand, plus corn, crazy neutral.
Up air almost killing off the top there. Peach came just in time with the bit. Oh
my gosh.
Not able to get those techs today. Those are tough tech to get though. I mean, side beat like literally an inch away from them.
You gotta have like an E-Sam reaction time to get that.
Yeah.
Yeah, patience.
Yeah, that's the right thing
that's
to do.
That's really good.
Wait for the air dodge. Gets the up air. We're back in it.
Let's go, Peaks.
Let's go, Peaks. Gyro on hand. Nice. Smart. Probably would have been smarter to go for the grab, but he gets it now. Punishing that dash attack. Oh, still in.
Almost
had
an even game.
Oh, that was so close. Oh, no.
Oh, man. No, the hardest.
Nice. Up smash
the
punch
that
landing.
I don't even know what's happening anymore. What's going on?
Just counter to triggered by the gyro. So ridiculous. Doesn't make any sense. Nice.
Oh.
That's it.
Oh, I thought it was it. He's got another chance.
Oh!
Oh,
oh
that perfect
gosh.
Yeah.
Peaks isn't going down without a fight. He really wants this game 5 scenario.
Oh, he gets off that. Oh, boy.
This is a super close game.
What
I have no idea what's going to happen.
Oh.
Oh,
what's
he
going
to
do?
Oh,
he
snipes
him
with
the
laser.
Sniped.
Oh, let's go.
360 no scope.
We got game 5. Let's go, Peaks.
Game 5. Oh, this is huge for Peaks. Let's see if Peaks can take one over number 1 in Windsor.
Yeah, this would be huge, especially in grand final set. Like that's the battle of attrition here, right?
Yeah, and he gets to go with some big dollars.
Super stoked I'm here to see this, let alone commentate this. This has been great.
Yeah.
Been a great night. See some ridiculous games.
I'm trapped.
That's
great setup.
That's what Peaks is going to be focused on. It's just getting that follow up. He's really going to, you know, that's
his main neutral goal.
Yeah, that's the counterplay against the, you know, the gyro, right? They go hand in hand.
Found a safe landing option and he got lots of damage off it. That was good.
Oh, nice DI on the tipper side B. Not ready to go yet. Okay.
Let's see if there's a Peaks tonight. That gyro is saving him.
Just keeping that stage presence with the gyro, and that side B is gonna take the first stock. Peach on his tournament stock here.
He wanted the second up tilt.
Yeah, that up tilt was good. I'm surprised the second one didn't come out. Oh, Lightwork not respecting those landing nairs. Oh, nice. Oh, Peaks looked for the air dodge and he got the read.
Last
stock for both of these players here in grand finals. Game 5.
Evening it
this
up
is
with
a
that
huge,
up air. Oh,
this
man.
Is
very close set.
Oh, Peaks.
Oh,
Peaks looking good.
He is all
looks for the air. Oh, my God. Almost
I
had the
popped
dare.
I would have popped off for that dare.
That was intense. He's playing out of his mind right now. This is looking. This is the crispiest I've seen him in a long time.
The crispiest crunch.
That's an unsafe dare on shield. Doesn't go. Goes unpunished, though. All right, this is pretty. Oh,
also the
caught
jump.
The jump.
Yep.
Peaks is gonna.
He needs to land. I think he's gonna go for that platform. Yep. That's safe.
Ooh.
Rob's a big boy. He's gonna live that.
Don't get hit. No.
That was untackable too.
Yeah, that was completely untackable.
That
Game
was great
5 to
watch.
Oh, good stuff, Lightwork. That was awesome set.
Dude.